Earlier in the week, I said, I hope a Canadian can bring home a gold medal for Sarah. And, yesterday, to be that person, I wasn't quite expecting it. And it's such an honor. And I know that she's definitely looking down on us and smiling and, just proud that we're out there trying our best and trying to push the sport as hard as we can.